I just got really overexcited.
Oh my gosh, popping balloons is so hard!
Well, this is all you, so go ahead.
Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of BPNJ. Tonight we're doing something totally unknown to BP. He has no idea what I'm going to do. So basically I did a little research and I decided that we are going to do a balloon challenge. So the first part of the challenge is that we have a minute to blow up as many balloons as possible.
Is there like a certain size that we have to blow it up to?
Wait for the next part. That's the best part. The best part is after that we have 2 minutes to pop as many of those balloons as possible wearing oven mitts.
Mittens.
Yeah. So it's a two-parter. It's gonna be fun. Probably gonna be terrible at it. I might get one balloon. I know, I picked up the party weird fun sizes. Sorry. Maybe I'll blow that one up. So anyway, if you're ready, do you need any
Do we start with one in our hand?
I'm gonna go ahead and say we start with one in hand.
All right.
Okay, are you ready?
Ready.
Okay, go. Man, you're full of hot air. So after that technical malfunction where my dog knocked over our lovely light, I blew up 4, 2, 3, 5. Well, you're an overachiever. So now the fun part.
So we had 2 minutes to try to
pop the balloons with oven mitts on.
So I take it you have to pop them with your hand then?
Yeah. Can't use anything else.
Okay.
I guess we should maybe get the oven mitts on first, huh? Hmm. Pumped and super psyched. Oh wait, oh my god. Oh my gosh, popping balloons is so hard! Woo! So clearly we have a winner. Well, we had a malfunction where somebody got a little excited and used the table.
I'm so excited.
Obviously now you know who it is.
I'm so scared, Zach.
So we re-blew up the same amount of balloons and we're going to actually pop them now this time without using the table. Just to kind of make sure because somebody was out of frame the entire time he was popping his balloons. Not to throw anyone under the bus. So, again, 2 minutes, and we're gonna pop these suckers. Can you make it a little fair since I have to hit the start button? Okay, go. Dog's heart attacks now. We ended that with 40 seconds and somebody blew me out of the water.
You!
High five? Anyway.
So I guess that was the balloon challenge.
That was the balloon challenge.
That was fun. That was different.
It was different.
Didn't involve food. My favorite kind.
I know.
So that's it for this week. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe. Leave us a comment below if you want to see something specific, or if you have any questions, follow us on Twitter, and we'll see you next week.
You can hold her if you want.
They want to be movie stars.
They do. They really do. Alright. Ready? Keep up. Super psyched.
A little nervous, but okay.
It's gonna be fine. You're gonna be right. It's totally cool. It's not hard. Well, maybe it is.